Martin, Pinellas Technical College, Clearwater. My program is CSIT, Computer Systems and Information Technology. We cover all the basics of computers. We cover hardware repair, a little bit of networking, and security to help you protect the whole system.
Fred Rogers, and this is Network Support Services. Listen, we learned some really great stuff in here. You learn everything about designing, implementing, troubleshooting, and maintaining networks, all in less than a year.
Hello, my name is Adam Siebeck. I am the .NET instructor. This course is .NET Application Development and Programming. And here we do software development.
Hello, this is Ms. Calderon. My web development program is 1,050 hours long, which is 1 year. And we learn about HTML, CSS, JavaScript, a little bit of backend, also with Illustrator and Photoshop, how to create logos and edit photos. It's a great program, definitely gotta join.